More breaking news. Take a look at this raging fire in the city's Mount Oliver neighborhood. A viewer sent us the video you just saw of the fire on Penn Avenue. Firefighters raced to put the fire out as it spread to another home. We know a Pittsburgh firefighter was transported to the hospital, and we are working to learn their condition and also what started the fire.